Figured I'd make a quick video here. This is crappy corn, weedy corn that didn't turn out. So we decided to chop it. We're putting it in a bag. So rented a bagger. Using my uncle's chopper. One of the old ones. He's got big stuff to help now, so. The only thing is we're only running with one box right now. So after you blow it, I gotta go drive home. But just on the other side of those trees right there. But earlier today I bought another box. I was at an auction. Time for auction. So not a cheap chop box, so we'll see if it works. If the box don't work, still got the tandem running gear, so that's no biggie, because we'll need more clay racks, or gear clay racks, that makes a bunch of splinter. A couple of them need refilling, and a couple, we have two running gears sitting there that need a wagon. Yeah, this corn's really weedy. Yeah. This is what happens when the weather does not cooperate with you. And it got wet, couldn't cultivate when we needed to. Yeah. A different situation than Northern Wisconsin farming, but corn ended up the same. So, oh well. Chop it! End up getting some. Hopefully, get some beef steers this winter. We'll see. If not, we'll sell it to the neighbor. We've got, I don't know how many beef cows he has. A lot. So, well. Boxes, I could probably get it done. But we'll see how the weather looks after we get this field off. And if there's still any decent weather left, we'll come drill this with oats. And whatever grows, grows. Whatever doesn't, doesn't. This field's going into hay next year. But chopper, the 1275. It's got a 3-row head on it. I'm only taking 2 rows. I can take 3. I just gotta go into low gear. Right now I'm driving in second. But taking 2, it kinda comes off the weeds that are in between the passes that I chop. So, and it's quite as hard as the tractor. But now we're only running with 2 big tractors. We've got Massey left 35 and gone to your 4020s on the bagger. That thing makes that tractor work. But we don't have any other options. Alice is down with a hydraulic pump issue. And we're going to see if we can get the Massey 1100 started to haul boxes or maybe even put it on the bagger. I don't know. I don't think that one would handle it. But we'll see. We've got a couple of rain days coming up, so we'll try to figure something out. Cause we're currently pulling the boxes up to the bagger with the WD-45. Better get back to chopping here. I gotta need my hand to move that spout around. So try to get the video of putting it in the bag for you at some point here. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Make sure to subscribe for more and hit that like button. Bye for now.